something that happens pretty much all the time camping, and I find especially in the taiga when you're really far out camping and when you're camping for a long time. I've been here for about 2.5 months now, 3 months, and it's just making use of things. Like being crafty, you know, with a stick. Like I just carved a stick into a nail cleaner this morning, and all the time just, you know, using chopped wood as cutting board, and you know, this beautiful little tree has a dandy little seat. And so I've been doing it, and they do it all the time. So it's nice. It's like a resourcefulness, you know, using what you got and finding new ways to use the things you got to do what you need. That's real nice. Great. And when you're doing that, you don't need to go buy, you know, a nail cleaner or whatever, stuff like that.